voice changes. She's not afraid to take risks. She has red hair, one album, blonde hair, black hair, and whatever she does, everyone else follows. I'd like to thank Madonna for her great music, her great style, and for inspiring all of us.
What do I think of her? I think that she's very talented. What, you want trash? What do I think of her?
I always get inspired by Madonna because we came up at the same time. I think she's pretty awesome.
Yeah, I'd ride with my evil cousin any day.
That's what she called me once, so sweet.
It's Madonna, and you know, this woman who essentially every girl has her poster in their room their whole life, and you know, you fall asleep looking at a poster of Madonna, and you wake up looking at a poster of Madonna, and then all of a sudden Madonna knows your first and last name, and you're like, holy crap, you know, you don't expect it. And she definitely, you know, gave me a nice compliment in the beginning of my career. And maybe she doesn't even remember who I am now.
Je trouve qu'elle a beaucoup, beaucoup de talent. La comparaison est facile en ce sens que c'est une personne de sexe féminin, qu'elle aime les danseurs, qu'elle aime le show.
I always dreamed of working with Madonna because I always felt like if I had any kind of connection with any artist, it would be Madonna. So it's a wonderful thing.
She doesn't care what other people think. I think that's very empowering for, you know, teenagers and just women in general, you know, to not try to please anybody else except yourself. And that's exactly what she does. And I really respect that.
She's the queen, you know, there's nothing more you can say about it. I admire and respect her. Even if I wasn't in this industry, just as a woman who's made such an impact and continues to, she's it.